You fish, you know, all the way out to the middle. It's like rock, always is.
I got a, oh, I just got a fish, that's it. Yeah.
It's running with it, like.
Yep. Yep. He's been caught a couple times. Hey, little buddy. Thank you. Maybe we're getting to where they're at. There's a little one.
Yeah. That in there hit as soon as it hit the water.
See some little bait fish swimming here.
Yeah.
That's probably a good sign that we're in the right spot. There's a good one. A decent one. Yeah, it's probably waiting for you to get hook that big one like mine did last week. Dialing you right before it. That was about 3 minutes before that I caught that one last week. It overheated though.
Yeah. I've just seen a few spikes out there. Inside. I'm not expecting that thing. I kind of looked at it.
That's a better one there. That's a largemouth.
Is it?
Yeah, or spot. Probably a spot. It's a spot. You wouldn't believe the girth on this thing. Can't call this smallmouth creek now.
Smallmouth creek?
Yeah, small creek. Look at that. How fat that is.
It is.
Bleeding a little bit.
I have caught very few spots. Three, four?
Yeah.
I've caught three.
Birthday, really.
There's a good one. That's a good one. I'm getting in a mess too. You know what? Yeah, I do now. Larry. Yeah. He's 16 and a half.
No, it's decent though. It's the biggest one I've had today.
Yeah, there's a boy from Paintsville. His dad lives up there. He's always posting YouTube videos. There's a good one. Yeah, he's all right. He's just all right. He's a fatty. He's a little fatty.
That one last week that you caught, that big one?
Uh-huh.
It was kind of skinny, wasn't it?
Ouch.
Well, I didn't have a hold of it, though, but...
I thought it was pretty...
It was long.
We should have weighed it.
Yeah.
I didn't think after we turned him, of course he, I dropped him.
Nice little fish. I'm brush hog.
fish. That's a jumper. I just wrapped my rod tip. Wrapped right around my rod tip, the line did. Just that jump.
Decent fish. Whoa, baby. Where that?
Getting bit. I got bit hard, dude. Yeah, I'm getting bit right there in front of those rocks there. You need to see if you can get anything out of there. Oh, there he is. He must have been on it. That's a good one, too. He must have had it in his mouth. He must have been. Did I say one decent, more decent one or two? Okay. Yeah, I thought he must just had it in his mouth.
Did you feel it before?
Yeah, it was like peck, 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 and then nothing, peck, 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 and nothing.
It swam toward the boat with it, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's 14.